was lucky to know where it comes from.
Thank you. It's got to be planted somewhere.
I mean, it's New Year, so you're supposed to wear something nice.
Also, the bow came from a Starbucks thing that I bought. So,
that's epic. I decided that good clothes this year means comfortable clothes, so I'm just wearing the fuzziest sweater.
Honestly, the shirt is really comfortable because it's mainly just a tank top with some weird poncho over top. And it's like not actually really attached to it.
Okay, this is like... Okay, let's just say... This is my shirt.
I do that a lot with sweaters.
You're like, well... Okay. That's how I do it. And my mom was just like... What if it unzips? What if it like comes open randomly? And I'm like,
oh,
it doesn't do that. And
wait,
like, who cares?
Yeah, like you're a dude. It's fine.
Oh,
I like how that looks.
Good.